Hey there, it's Charlie Bowen with the 1937 Flood, and welcome to another of what we call the Flood's legacy films. Documentaries built around audio and images dredged from our foggy ruins of time. This particular film features music from a party that my wife Pamela and I hosted more than 45 years ago. Let me set the stage. By the fall of 1974, Dave Payton and I had been playing music together for less than a year. We didn't even have a name for our ensemble yet, but by midsummer, the third crucial element of what would become the 1937 Flood was in place, namely guitarist-singer Roger Samples. Now, regarding Rog, before Payton was picking with me, he was half of a great duo with Roger. In fact, the Payton-Samples duet played parties in coffee houses in and around Marshall University all during the years before Roger graduated, married, and moved away. So, because of his history with David, Roger was fairly easy to reel back into that world in 74 when he came back into our neighborhood. Now, about the party featured in this film. For more than a decade, Pamela and I hosted semi-annual music parties in our home in the south side of Huntington, gatherings that our friends started calling the Bowen Bashes. Starting in the spring of 1972, the parties featured 3 days of music by our friends from West Virginia, Kentucky, and Ohio. Folks like David and Susan Holbrook, Bill Hoke, Jack Knuckles, Stu Snyder, Jim Strother, and of course Payton and me. But hands down, the news from this particular November 1974 weekend was that it was Roger Samples' first bash, the party that would introduce him to friends that he would have for decades to come. So come on in, the party's already started. Jack Knuckles and Jim Strother are on fiddle, and Bill Hoke is on guitar, and I can hear them firing up Boiling Cabbage Down.
If I had a wind, I'd bring it by.
while I lay sleeping, I had a pleasant dream. I dreamed I was back at Warren Cliff with all the boys again, with Bridget Murphy on my knee and a bottle at my command. But I woke up brokenhearted on the banks of the old Guyan.
sky turned black as night. I see a green 5 days and the sky turned black as night. You know, there was trouble down in the lowlands, in the lowlands late last night. Well, train took my baby, I could not keep from crying, Well, train took my baby, I could not keep from crying. Sometimes I'm not myself, sometimes I'm feeling down. Gotta play it one more. Thank you. just can't make it any other way. I've seen fire, I've seen rain, I've seen sunny days and a cloud that would never end. I've seen a lonely times when I could not find a friend. But
what I
Well, I thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, well, I thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, let Mr. Bolton play. Thought I heard Frank Goosen shout, I ain't giving that money, gal, before I beat it out. Give me that money like I explained you before I beat it out. I thought I heard him shout, thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, I am nasty, bunch of dirty now, take it away. You're terrible, you're awful now, take it away. I thought I heard him say, in the early days then in New Orleans, pick up a man who carried a pistol without a permit, they'd throw him in jail. Fine him about $10 now, and if he couldn't pay the fine, they'd give him a broom and tell him to go out and sweep up the French market. Get out there and there'd be nobody around now. Lay that old broom down and walk away. Kept the jails relatively unpopulated in them old days then in New Orleans. I thought I heard Judge Connor to say, 30 days in the market, Jerry, now take him away. Give him a good broom to sweep with and take him away. I thought I heard him say, ah, let's take it now. Thought I heard Buddy Bolton shout, I open up the window, let some of the foul air out. Open up the window, let some of the foul air out. I thought I heard him shout, thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, I thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, thought I heard Buddy Bolton say, let Mr. Bolton play.
Let me down.
found out a long time ago what a losing can do to your soul.
Yes, it do.
Ah, but she can't take you anyway. Don't already know how to go. I get a peaceful thank you.
like rain when you're in with your game of bed with the green. Riding on the blind from the Bowen Hill Jones. Even the old hall, but when he's trying to get home, trying to get home. Lord, Lord, he's trying to get home. Got him in the back with a great big gun. And the preacher begun. went down on the river, down on Jersey Stream, where all them killed are crying, Lord, Lord, I've been redeemed. Crying, Them golden slippers, I'm bound to wear. Them golden slippers, I'm bound to wear. Golden slippers, I'm bound to wear. Busting her belly well. Then you didn't believe in Jesus, not a one word he said. Then he went on down as a grave raising from the dead. Right. Water.